Good morning, Tucker County Art students. I hope that you have enjoyed Egyptian Art and Culture Week. We are coming to a close with these projects. We have done a lot of projects this week. We have done papyrus paper, we've done a bestet, we've done a cartouche, we've written our name in hieroglyphics. And for the final project that I'm going to be doing is going to be, of course, let's not lie, everyone's favorite part of Egyptian culture, mummies. So I'm going to be doing this mummy in this cute little sarcophagus that I've made, and I'm hoping to finish this later on today and post the results. You can do this if you want. If you have the materials, that would be a lot of fun. Later on today, I also will be posting your weekend challenge, and this will finish us up with Egyptian art and culture. I hope that all of you have a wonderful weekend, and I also hope to see you soon. Bye.